I'm Shirley Nichols. I'm a foster carer for Blaenau Gwent Local Authority. I'm in my 31st year of fostering. I have 2 birth children, 2 adopted, 3 grandchildren, and a cat. I have 1 placement at the moment, a little boy, and I usually do newborn children, babies. When you have your first placement, or when you have any placement, and you get paperwork about them, obviously you haven't met them before, that's the daunting thing, a new placement coming into your house. How are they going to settle? How are they going to be? How, you know, the dynamics of all the other children living here. With newborns, it's a lot easier. Older children, it takes a bit more time. I think that's the most daunting, until you do actually meet them, just seeing it on paper. I like my LA, they're good to me. They've been brilliant with support. You get to know everybody, social workers, and they're near if there's any problems. The little boy I got now, he's 3, and he's very challenging. One of the workers in the placement team, she rings me every week. She asks me, do I need any advice? Is there anything she can help me with? He has no speech, so that's been really difficult for me. So he can't ask for his dinner, he can't ask for a drink, and he doesn't have to go to the toilet. So I found that really hard. But the support I've had with him is amazing. It took a while. I'm daunting and a lot to learn, but I wouldn't give it up now. It's the time with them that's important, not all material things. It's the time, the love, and the support you can give them. And I don't do that on my own. You get the support, and it, honestly, when they either go back home or adoption, it's magical. It's magical, it's nothing like it. You've actually gotta have a taste of it to know what it's like. It's lovely.